बोलात बो बड़ी चा संगीत जागवीले बोलात 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 बो बड़ी चा संगीत जागवीले लयताल सूर नेणे लयताल सूर लेणे सहजीच लेववीले एक एक सूर यावा एक एक सूर यावा नाहून अमृताने अवघ्याच जीवनाचे अवघ्याच जीवनाचे भावे सुरेल गाणे जापुल्या घरी तू जापुल्या घरी तू जा लाडके सुखाने दाटून कंठ येतो घेऊ कसा निरोप तुटतात आत धागे घेऊ 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 कसा निरोप तुटतात आत धागे हा देह दूर जाता मन राहणार मागे धन आत्मजा दुजाचे ज्याचे तयास देणे परक्या परी अतामी परक्या परी अतामी येथे फिरून येणे जापुल्या घरी तू जा लाडके सुखाने दाटून कंठ येतो दाटून कंठ येतो
सो हे शांताबाईंनी लिहिलेलं आणि अजरामर गाणं हे सगळ्यांना माहिती आहे अष्टविनायक चित्रपटामधलं. माझ्या आजोबांनी त्याच्यामध्ये भूमिकाही केली होती वडिलांची. आणि तुम्ही यू विल नॉट बिलीव की आय एम सॉरी आय शूड शिफ्ट टू इंग्लिश अँड हिंदी बिकॉज आय नो मोस्ट ऑफ यू डोंट अंडरस्टँड मराठी. And some of you also, those who know Marathi and also know Hindi and English, they tell me that I should speak in Marathi. But this is music which has actually has no language. But for it to reach to a larger audience, I think, let me explain, or let me say a few words in English and then I'll switch to my mother tongue. So this is a very, very beautifully written song for a film called Ashtavinayak. It's written by the great Shantabai Shelke, and the music is done by Anil and Arun. I had the very, very, you know, good fortune of working with Anil Mohile ji, and he was a fascinating professional, you know. I used to be in awe of him, because whenever he used to arrange the song, he used to do it in, you know, the Hindustani style of the notations. So instead of chords and harmony, he used to do it in Saregama. So that was something which was really, you know, used to interest me a lot. And he told me, you know, a story about this particular song. So he used to call my grandfather, he used to call him a he-man. And, you know, during the recording of this song, my friends, this is a very complicated song. Very, very difficult to attempt, because, you know, I don't have the tanpura anyway. So, sa re ra 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 na, ye to todi hai. Ta ni da ba ma ga, ga ba da ma ga ma ga re. So, a little bit of Bhairavi and a little shades of that. So, I myself cannot categorize this into a particular rag, but there are impressions of Bhairavi and of Todi, which are very difficult to handle. While I say difficult, it may be tricky. Let's say it is a little tricky to handle this particular melody. And I remember Anilji telling me during a program, he said that there were two takes of this song. So my grandfather was known for, you know, what his process was. Whenever he used to go to sing for any composer or any song, his writing was very small, you know, sometimes you needed a magnifying glass to actually see what he's written. And he used to do the sargam below the words, and he used to like read, okay, chala, take. And then he used to go for the take, which is very difficult. Today's kids or today's generation don't even know what is notation. If they know, they're not very proficient at it, or they're not used to it. That's, I think, the hazard of this new technology that we have, actually. One of the most, you know, the cons, the disadvantages of this new technology, that we don't know what the notation is, and we don't know how to sing if you are given a certain notation in front of you. So anyway, back to that story. So my grandfather sang this song, and everyone was very happy. Anilji, Arunji, I think Sachinji's father was the producer, Sachin Pilgaonkarji, and of course he was the director. So everyone was very happy, but my grandfather told him, Anilji, that I think that let's do one more take. I think I can sing better. So he sang again, and that is the take which we hear today. But Anilji told me, Rahul, both the takes were equally good. I could not pick myself ki ye achha hai ya wo achha hai. So this is something about the comfort zone of a singer. I don't know, sometimes you are just not happy with yourself as a singer. You always think that you can do better. But after a song, maybe after you sing it twice or thrice or even four or five times, then you come to know, arey, ye pehla wala bahut achha tha. So this happens many, many times. Even for me, whenever I am singing, if it's in a fresh mindset, it is the best. That's what I feel. But again, to each his own. This is something, this field, like music, the art of it, it is so subjective that you just cannot, categorize it to a certain individual. So that is about this song. And of course, my grandfather, the more I say about him, जितना ज़्यादा कहूँ मैं उससे बहुत बड़े थे वो. सो दैट्स अबाउट इट फॉर दिस सॉन्ग. प्लीज़ लेट मी नो हाउ यू लाइक दिस, एंड इफ़ यू लाइक इट प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर, एंड आई विल बी ट्राइंग डिफरेंट सॉन्ग्स. इफ़ यू वांट मी टू सिंग अ पर्टिकुलर सॉन्ग विच यू आर कॉन्फिडेंट दैट आई कैन सिंग, ओनली देन प्लीज़ रिक्वेस्ट or put in a request for that song. I'll certainly try my best, but please don't suggest songs which I may not be able to attempt. So anyway, thank you so much for listening to me, and I think it's close to a year now since we started this journey. Thank you very much.